And I just want to say, in the past year and 4 months, I don't know about you guys, but I've been invited to so many weddings. So many weddings. And, you know, it's kind of a wonderful thing. I have had this sacred dream about us. You and I have waited for so long. Walking down the aisle with each other, showing everyone where we belong. And isn't it amazing how this finally came to be? Standing at the altar for all the world to see. It's about a love that was meant to last forever. It's about a life that leaves nothing left behind. It's about all the time we have left together. It's about love. And it's about life. And it's about time. It seems like we have waited 20 lifetimes, wishing for this moment to be real. And now we're stepping into the sunlight to celebrate the way we truly feel. The second that I saw you, my heart first skipped a beat. Oh, with your hand in mine, my life now feels complete. It's about a love that was meant to last forever. It's about a life that leaves nothing left behind. It's about all the time we have left together. It's about a life, and it's about time. And now that we're here, we know that it's right. Our own piece of heaven, our own paradise. About a love that was meant to last forever. It's about a life that leaves nothing left behind. It's about all the time we have left together. It's about love. It's about life. About time.
Jerome Elliott.
Thank you so very much. Thank you for coming.
Who wrote that song?
That song was written by Shelley Martin.
Our friend Shelley Martin.
Los Angeles, California.
Yes.